Hi, this is Trevor with How to Sell My Utah House. We're still in this property and I'm showing you the little tips that we did to make this house sell quicker. One of the things that we did is outside on the deck here. So when the seller moved his family to Kansas, we had a deck out here that was mostly in good condition, but these railings and the floor here were peeling quite a bit more. Now you can see that we've had a little bit of snow and it's been swept off a few times, so it's got some white stuff on there, but this is actually a really new paint job, okay? In this area back here, one of these boards was lifted up about 4 inches and it was split down the middle. But we had a handyman come over, get that board, push it back down in, straighten it out with screws and nails, and that only cost us a little bit of labor, okay? After the home inspection, we found that this area also did not pass the inspection of the buyers for this property. So you can see we've cut out these three boards and my handyman's coming back this afternoon to put a little bit more paint on this area and make sure that the wood is protected. Okay. The last thing I'll show you on this deck is as we look down these stairs, the very bottom stair and the one just up from the bottom, both of those underneath that board had broken off and those boards were slanted down. So this is an item that actually came up on the FHA home inspection for the loan. We needed to fix those stairs so that the house was safe for a buyer to walk up and down and make sure that we could get the appraisal and the inspection signed off for the buyer to get a loan on the house. Easy fixes. I don't think we spent more than $200 fixing this deck, but now it passes and we can have a family or anyone really come in and buy in this home and be happy.